Sorry. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Very nice. I was very excited. International awards, international nomination. So I was excited.
Does it also mean a lot for Indian originals to get such nominations?
I think so. I think the reason we've not been nominated for so many years, probably because our TV content wasn't really at par. But I think with the digital platforms, we're making such good content and series and whatever, TV. So I'm sure this is just the beginning. I'm sure every year we would get more and more nominations. I think a slightly more freedom with digital platform and good budgets, and also sort of the change in the audience. Earlier the target audience was specific, right? So we have to do only Indian, only whatever. Now the audience has changed. A target has changed. So the content is changing. Can change much better, can be better. I have done only two international projects, so it's not like I can sort of compare. Yeah.
On a lighter note, Netflix and you, like, and all that,
abhi Apple ho gaye main.
So, what's next for Netflix?
Pata nahi yaar. Abhi Apple ne, matlab, dekhte
hain.
Basically. Yes. Ye India ki official entry hai. Huh. I think it's such a good film. I'm very, very excited. I hope they get nomination in Oscars.
What are you
I'm doing a film I did called Raat Akeli Hai. That will release, I don't know when. And next is Shantaram. I haven't signed. There's a couple of things I'm signing. But no, I can't tell. Oh, our shoot starts end of October. Are itna nahi bata sakti hoon. No. I'm being very picky somehow. Hello, how are you? I'm coming. Done, na? How are you?